of their successors? It does not seem right. But could it be that I'm mistaken? This thing is huge.
Is that all you've got?
I cannot understand. The actions you've chosen to take, they can bring nothing but further disaster to this land. I cannot allow that mistake to repeat itself a second time. Stand by their side and attend to them. That is enough. It is the duty with which we have all been entrusted. If you lose your way, if you take one false step, it will lead to that same result. That's not true. Yes, as attendants, it may be that we were all born from Cruz's weakness. But we are not all identical to one another. Our experiences are unique. Through our journeys, I have experienced the memories of so many different people. I have witnessed the passion with which they lived their lives. And what I've found for every single one of those people is that they fought as hard as they could to survive. They pushed themselves, for the sake of others, to keep living. It didn't matter if they had lived as a human or if they had lived as a revenant. They still struggled on. It was the same for the successors, just as it was for so many of our poor sisters. I do not wish to cling to a futile mission out of fear and let myself stand by, hoping for a peaceful ending. I will struggle. I will fight against Cruz's sin. And against my duty. What it means to be alive. Io, it's true, there does seem to be something different within you. Something that sets you apart from the other attendants. Very well. I bequeath all to you. And so, I beg of you. Please, save everyone. This place is new. We go together. Let's move. There's a lake of blood below. Watch your step. Be there soon. Watch yourself. I shall maximize my efforts.
Yeah. No. Silva has lost control of the relic.
What's wrong?
Silva is pulling in the relics. To let the world end here. I swear, I will stop this!
Good morning. I'll be there soon. I'll make good use of this.
Time to fall.
save some.
We don't have a lot of time. Hey, kid, can you handle this?
All right.
Hey!
Huh?
Io.
In the end, no matter who I may be, even if I serve as little more than an empty vessel, you have stored so many precious memories inside of my heart, and I promise I will never allow them to fade away. Whatever happens, I will always be with you. Just as you will always be within my heart. And now, goodbye. soul.